I am Natick Squaw, Natick woman, chief caring hands. I am chief of the Natick Praying Indian tribe. I thought long and hard of what would be of the greatest value to offer, because each time we say our words, and if children are in the space of listening, or if they happen to be recorded as they are now, we have a responsibility. We have a responsibility that our words be healing. This Sawin house represents the first cooperative effort between the white settlers and the native people, Natick Praying Indians, who built the town of Natick. The first free and desired cooperation after the King Philip's War, and most poignantly after Deer Island. When we look at what it was during that period of time on the island, visiting upon our people, it would appear that there could not be anything after that point that could draw the native people freely and in full trust with the white settlers. The importance of the Sawin House is that this was the first time following the Deer Island tragedy that the native people did come together with their white brethren. What Thomas Sawin offered to our people was more than the mill that would provide food. I know this because when I visited the land and saw the stones that were used for grinding, I felt and heard the story. My people would have offered anything to have the food that was going to be for all of their children from thenceforth. When they were on the island, they suffered deprivation and the starvation. It would be impossible to think that such a thing could occur, and yet it did to the Sawin family. Today, we have the Sawin House in its present form, but still standing. And incredibly, we have the descendant of the Sawin family and the descendants of the Natick Praying Indians coming together, having that cooperation all these years later. In our times, if you can find anything that can draw people together, anything that removes those barriers that people place because of race or differences or color or anything, then it is something that is needed. It is needed for our children. They need a place that they can look and feel pride. Pride of being at such a time that things that were so painful and so difficult to heal would now be that they could come together with the Native people, the same people. When we think how many times, when you read a book, you see what happened, and you wish that you could change things. And this is throughout all of the country, the things that happened to Native people. And people now read in sorrow and wish that they could do something, but it's not possible. Well, a place like this presents the opportunity for people to do something about it. And when you have that happen, what it does is open a door, and then other communities look for something that they might have that could provide a healing. I knew what my people were feeling. When Thomas Sawin came and brought them life, food, sustenance, there was so much more. And I know that the Creator smiled upon it and had very good humor, because the day was coming when it would be full circle. And Mr. Sawin would sit with the chief and talk of the good things that could come out of this for our children. Recently, I was unable to attend our powwow, which I had attended in Natick for 20 years, most of them at the lake in Kichichu. When that happened, and I couldn't go because of health. And when it happened, we were perhaps going to lose our power because of the great financial situation that occurred. When that happened, the community stepped forward. The community all became Thomas Sawin. The community came and helped the original peoples and expressed so much love, so much caring. That although I wasn't able to attend, I can sit now and instead of feeling sadness, I can smile because of what happened. Natick spoke. They spoke to their children of the past. And they spoke loud in the present. And this is what the Sawin House can also do. It's the opportunity for the community to speak and the Native people to speak. It's been 3 years since I last came to the town hall and spoke on the Sawin House. Then, in its infancy, now 3 years later, gone through its terrible tours and onto its why. The why is, why not? There is everything to gain from this beautiful venture. I speak blessings upon it. And upon all my brethren in the town of Natick. And all of my brethren that will come to the town of Natick. To all my Native brethren. Great Creator, I say thank you, and I hope.